Hello everyone, my name is Susan. I'm in the third grade at Simbong Elementary School. I will play Little Yellow Tuna Fish. Yellow was a tuna fish. Yellow fish had a wish. It would be just divine if I could walk in the warm sunshine. But Yellow's grandpa just refused. Yellow fish, her grandpa mused. I do not want to swim, she cried, in this salty sea of pine. I want to walk, I want to run, I want to shine in the warm sun. But Bella's grandpa still said, no, on the land you will not go. One day, grandma fish felt ill. She floated to a sandy hill. Oh no, grandpa and Bella cried, grandma fish is stuck outside. Here is a line with water, dear. Go save grandma, do not fear. So later, Bella left the sea with a line and said, I'm free. When she stepped upon the land, she met the feline in the sand. Hi, little yellow tuna fish, spoke the cat. Later, the love frowned. She smelled all right. What's her name? The sly cat said. Later, Bella shook her head. She had to stay away from danger. This life in life was a stranger. Little Bella looked around, then she heard a splashing sound. Inside the little water hole, she found her grandma in a bowl. That's my grandma, she looks fine. Fine, but the sly cat said, that fish is mine, that fish is mine. The feline said, she'll taste so fine with milk and bread. Yellow fish was scared but clever. She looked amused and said, whatever. I don't know why a cat's so fine. You want a fish with such a spine. She's puny bony, can't you see? Why have her when you can have me? So come fish feline to home when he goes for more frost salt. You have been tricked. Said Yellow Fish, you will not get your dinner wish. Then the two fish swam to sea, and Yellow said, we are free, we are free. Now Yellow Fish stays safe and sound. She likes the water, not the ground. The end.